ఈ ఆర్థిక సంవత్సరం రెండింతల లాభం ఆశిస్తున్నట్లు ఇన్సెక్టిసైడ్స్ అంచనా వేస్తోంది. వరి పొలంలో కలుపు నివారణకు హెర్బిసైడ్ గ్రీన్ లేబుల్ను రాష్ట్ర మార్కెట్లో విడుదల చేసింది. గత ఆర్థిక సంవత్సరం కంపెనీ టర్నోవర్ 980 కోట్లు కాగా 2016-17 లో విక్రయాలు 20% పెరగవచ్చని నికర లాభం రెట్టింపు కాగలదని ఇన్సెక్టిసైడ్స్ మేనేజింగ్ డైరెక్టర్ రాజేష్ అగర్వాల్ చెప్పారు.
This is Rajesh Agarwal. I am the managing director of Insecticides India. We are launching a new herbicide for rice. Rice is a stable crop for South, and in our country, the farmer is still following the traditional method of rice cultivation. He is either doing direct seeding rice or transplantation. Transplantation, though, is a new technology, but it is there for more than hundreds of years actually, and our farmer is forced to waste a lot of water in following these practices. In producing 1 kg of rice, he is wasting 4,000 to 5,000 liters of water, because all the time in the during the rice cultivation, he keeps the rice field filled with water. The major constraint which our farmer is facing is that if the water dries off, there will be lot of population of weed, and he has no solution to control these weed. So we are the advocates of that technology, and we believe that by introduction of this product and bringing it in the reach of the common farmer, the country is going to get a good benefit actually. And the farmer here, because if we talk about South India, the majorly his dependence is on canals or groundwater for cultivation. So he will be able to plow more areas in the same water available with him. So which means the area under rice cultivation will go up, his yield will go up, and his expense per acre on cultivation will come down. So Insecticide India is continuously introducing newer technologies and trying to bring them in the reach of the common farmer, and green introduction of green label is our effort in that direction.